as Wagner used to cook for Thai royals, and the man himself has regaled Berlin foodies for over 3 decades with sharp palate pleaser at twice roasted duck, chicken steamed in banana leaves and carrots, Tara poetry on a plate, reservations essential. This lakeside chamber gets top marks for its impeccably crafted German show food, locally sourced organic meats, and produced by their destiny in classic pork roast, Bosnian strudel, or duck with caramelized onions. Reservations essential. The skinny place may look stuffy, but don't be fooled. Chef Gaston Rosanna will take your taste buds on a wild ride. Thought, trained in classic French cooking, his rebellious imagination produced dishes that defy pigeon holding. Lamb with licorice, anyone? Barbary duck with red peas. Usually it works, rarely it doesn't. A fox at Michelin recently confirmed with a beef gourmet what locals have long known. Thomas Gurst cuisine, he bought top-notch and spectacularly good value. First timers at his classically decorated restaurant should try his signature dish, a dark foie gras terrine laced with spiced chocolate. Books ahead, lovely courtyard in summer. Michael Kemp's Michelin star fare is hugely innovative, yet deliciously devoid of unnecessary flights of fancy. Enjoy it while draped in a sleek domino chair in the glass-enclosed dining chamber at the Mandela Hotel. Budget savvy gourmets take advantage of the lunchtime menu. This unhurried ritual employs cooks surely destined for fancier places. The regular menu had great salads and schnitzel, but the most creativity goes into the big flavor weekly specials, or come just for a snack and wine. It's mostly a shop, but this ship cabin side, purveyor of fresh fish, also greens up shibas, pie perch, cod, or whatever else lakes and the sea had due that day right on the spot. To fill up on a budget, get your hands greasy with a serving of fish and chips, 4 euros. What looks like a postmodern school cafeteria is actually Germany's first certified carbon neutral restaurant, popped by 4 organic spins on local faves such as carrots and potato salad, and travel the globe via yakitori and Venice schnitzel. Quality is uneven, but your conscience will be clear. Franz Lauerberg has Fresh and Friends, an organic food store, Deli Combo, that's open 24/7, but charges premium prices. Sure, they got vanilla, strawberry, and chocolate, but ordering these would be missing the point of this popular parlor in northern New Colony. Fräulein Frost is all about experimentation, as reflected in such courageous and delectable concoction as Guzzi Me, which stands for Gurt, Zitron, Mince, Cucumber, Lemon, Mint, or Graceland, Peanut Butter, and Banana. Heart-shaped hot waffles in winter. 05. Tired of the Kung Pao school of Chinese cooking, will appreciate the real thing at this top-flight Cantonese restaurant. The ducks dangling in the window are the overture to a menu long enough to confuse configures. If jellyfish with age and fried pork belly prove too challenging, you can always fall back on, well, Kung Pao chicken. Sweep on down to this busy dining room with a garden courtyard for fresh and Thai and Indonesian dishes, creamy carries, succulent shrimp, roast duck, or an anti-ristafel spread, an elaborate buffet-style meal. Everything tastes flavorful and fresh, if a bit easy on the heat to accommodate German stomach. This cozy joy kicks Italian comfort food into high gear, and is a joy for anyone who doesn't believe in shelling out a fortune for a plate of pasta. The antipasto makes it tummy feeling, but the black box specials feature more inspired dishes, revelry with rocket gorgonzola filling in sage butter. If there's a way, grab an aperitif at Wooden Gel next door.